Today I learned that bananas and eggplants are berries, but raspberries, strawberries, and blackberries are not. The discrepancy in the berry nomenclature arose because people called certain fruits berries thousands of years before scientists came with a precise definition for the word. To be a berry, a fruit must have an outer skin, a fleshy middle, and an innermost part that holds the seeds. It also has to have two or more seeds and must develop from one flower that has one ovary. So, by this definition, watermelons, tomatoes, and peppers are technically berries. But don't worry, at least cranberries and blueberries pass the test and are, indeed, actual berries. Today I learned there is a Starbucks cup in every scene of the movie Fight Club. In several interviews, director David Fincher has mentioned that Starbucks cups can be spotted in literally every scene in the movie. Fincher explains that when he first moved to Los Angeles in 1984, there were no good coffee shops in the city. A few years later, Starbucks opened their first outlet and reached a huge success. Within a short period, there were two or three on every block of the city, so he decided to include Starbucks in his movie. Today I learned that it can snow in the Sahara Desert. Contrary to what you may think, it can actually snow in the biggest hot desert on Earth. Even though temperatures drop really low during the night in the Sahara Desert, there's rarely enough water around for any precipitation to happen. But rare doesn't mean impossible. In the last 42 years, it actually snowed 4 times in the desert. In 1979, 2017, 2018, and now in 2021. The snow leaves a beautiful pattern in the dunes, creating a rather unique landscape of sand and snow. Today I learned that snakes can sense a coming earthquake from 75 miles away, up to 5 days before it happens. Snakes are extremely sensitive to vibrations on the ground, which makes them particularly aware of earthquakes. When an earthquake is about to happen, snakes come out of their nests, even in the cold of winter. If the earthquake is a big one, the snakes will even smash into walls while trying to escape. In fact, there is a province in southern China that is using snakes to try to predict earthquakes, but the efficacy is still debatable. Today I learned there is a species of jellyfish that is biologically immortal and can only actually die if it is killed. The Turritopsis dorni jellyfish is considered the only animal in the world that is somewhat immortal. These small, transparent animals hang out in oceans around the world and can turn back time by reverting to an earlier stage in their life cycle. When they face some kind of environmental stress, like starvation or injury, they can revert back to being a tiny blob of tissue and start its life cycle all over again. These were the things that I learned today. And now, so did you. Bye!